sir?
Lieutenant Walter Stenslin, evening shift patrol lieutenant out of the Humble Substation, Precinct 4 Constable's office.
Can you tell me time of incident here?
Time of incident, about 15:32 hours.
And location?
Location is Hardy and 1960.
Tell me a little bit about the situation we had.
We had one vehicle was traveling eastbound in the westbound lanes of traffic. The complainant's vehicle was traveling westbound in the correct lanes. As he saw the other vehicle approaching, tried to take evasive action. At that time, they both had a head-on collision.
Victims, I see we have a silver Mustang, white truck. Happened to start with a white truck. What were the injuries in that vehicle?
Injuries in the vehicle with the white truck were non-life threatening. Three were transported to a local hospital. Injuries in the Mustang was actually one fatality and one life flighted.
Okay, and confirm that for me one more time. You said three were transported out of the white truck?
That's correct, three.
By EMS?
By route? EMS to a local hospital.
Okay, and life flight, you know where they went?
Unknown, okay. Somewhere downtown.
We have age and race of victim?
No, not yet. Waiting for the ME's office.
Okay.